सर वेट सर आपके साथ भी चाहिए।
ओह माय गॉड रुको फिर यार।
साइड होना है थैंक्स। मुझे लगा कि बहुत इट्स लाइक अ सैड सॉन्ग यू नो नैना बरसे क्यों आंखें भीगी भीगी है मन खोया खोया तो यू रीड द लिरिक्स बहुत सैड सॉन्ग है एंड द ट्यून इज सो अपबीट तो बेसिकली ये आई वुड लाइक टू से एक ब्रेकअप सॉन्ग है इट्स अ ब्रेकअप सॉन्ग बट इट्स अ वेरी अपबीट हैप्पी अपलिफ्टिंग पॉजिटिव ब्रेकअप सॉन्ग तो इसे मुझे बहुत पसंद आया बिकॉज इट्स सो क्वर्की सो या इट्स अ वेरी इट्स अ क्वर्की ब्रेकअप सॉन्ग।
टॉकिंग अबाउट योर जर्नी इन सिंगिंग हाउ इट स्टार्टेड और व्हाट वाज द रीजन टू बिकम अ सिंगर पैशनेट अबाउट फ्रॉम द वेरी बिगनिंग यू नो इंस्पायर्ड बाय समबडी।
I, you know, music has always been a part of my life growing up, maybe because my family, but just myself also, I've loved musicals mainly. I grew up in London and wahan pe I used to go and watch musicals all the time, participate in musicals, sing, act. So I knew I wanted to act pehle se when, since I was a kid because I was always doing theatre. Currently, I'm also doing musicals and theatre. But singing kind of just came along with that because singing is like acting sab it's all emotions so I think it's very connected so singing also just happened so yeah
so talking about a singer scenario right now and digital medium is huge you know everybody is exploring this medium so how do you find the you know career of a singer going at a larger way when it comes to digital going ahead
I think it's great because now it's accessible to everyone can you know really get a chance to display their creativity एंड पहले क्या होता था इज दैट यू मे बी अ ग्रेट सिंगर विद इन द फोर वॉल्स ऑफ योर रूम और योर हाउस और अ बाथरूम सिंगर बट यू नेवर हैव यू मे नॉट हैव द कॉन्फिडेंस टू कम आउट एंड ट्राई एंड परस्यू अ करियर इन इट बट विद डिजिटल मीडिया नाउ इट्स एक्सेसिबल एनी वन कैन रियली एक्सप्लोर देयर क्रिएटिविटी एंड पुट इट आउट देयर एंड ऑनेस्टली आई थिंक ये जो वायरल हो जाता है और थिंग्स दैट डू वेल आर जेन्युइनली वेरी गुड सॉन्ग्स So even if you may not have the financial means or the opportunities to display your talent, if genuinely you're talented and अच्छे गाने हैं, then it gets picked up and people do respond.
But still, you know, in our country, the singers play a major role in a success of a film or an album. But the kind of new recognition they are given, I mean, do you think it's enough or take this more recognition when compared to Western countries or other parts of the world?
I think definitely singers should be respected all over the world. I don't think it's that it's more in the West and or less here. I think that singers are quite respected here also and they should be respected everywhere. Yeah.
Okay, talking about your career, sir, as you mentioned, you started with theatre and then acting as well. Yeah. So how do you manage these two things, singing and acting as a balanced kind of thing?
So I said it's all about emotions, it's all like the same thing, it's all expression and expressing things. So I really enjoy when I get to do both together. So abhi right now I'm doing a musical with Wizcraft on stage in the Kingdom of Dreams in Delhi and it's called Balle Balle. And in that I'm dancing and singing and acting and everything together. So it's a lot of fun and it's a lot of work but I'm pursuing that and I'm doing shows every single day. So please come and watch. And and also recording songs. So I think it's not so difficult to pursue everything together because it's all connected.
And being part of Anka Yagnik's family, what you have to say from the very beginning, you a section in Anta Ma'am recording for a film also. But
yeah.
Did you have that professional environment which really introduced you for being part?
So as I said, I grew up in London, so itna I didn't see the industry so much, but I did see ke every time I'd be like, you know, in London, and we would know that some award show is going on, and it would be very normal. She's winning an award. She has this song coming on. That's a. It would be a very normal part of my upbringing, and singing and music, and that emphasis on sur and this that was always there. So it wasn't something I thought about. Then when I moved here, suddenly everybody started calling me Yagnik, Yagnik. So kya hai ki actually our last name is Yajnik. So even Buji, her last name is Yajnik. So मैं हमेशा Yajnik लिखती थी, but वो professionally Buji uses Yagnik. So somehow invariably people would just be like Garima Yagnik. So I think that influence or that connection happened more when I moved here, and I realized that okay, चलो, I'll accept it that. It was as like amazing as it sounds. I think Bappi uncle is a rock star. He is the true rock star of our industry. The first, and you know, no one can compare to him. And who else would, I mean, if you think about it, who else would go like a teenager that's saying, you know, Bappi uncle, I said, please listen to me sing, I want to sing, please like give me some advice. You know, no one really gives a, you know, young person or teenagers a chance when they're that raw. And at that age, for him to have given me a few lines in his album, it was an amazing experience. And it was so, and he's very quick, like he knows exactly what he wants. He said, aise gaana hai, aise gao, very good, done. It was such a beautiful experience.
And lastly, asking, I mean, are you willing to settle in Mumbai right now, pursuing career and thinking of acting, or are you willing to, you know, relocate?
So no, in I want to pursue things everywhere, but of course Mera Bharat Mahan and India is the center of everything I want to pursue, be it films, theater, and music. So yeah, and right now I'm focusing on the single Naina Barse Kyu. I hope that, because we worked very hard on the video, bahut mazedar video. It's very, it's full of masti, it's, you know, there's a crazy party in it, and there's cake, and there's you know, like crazy things going on. So I really hope that the public in India and all over the world will enjoy it. Yeah. Thank you.